Heath's chance to get on the score sheet for the eighth time this season after a cross by Trevor Stephen.